free of Red Dead Redemption 2. Well, I did some grinding, and we have a white stallion now.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
Arthur.
Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. They don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry, and there's talk of hanging them.
Ears open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything. Let's go, girl.
Yeah! I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off it.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get them? I'll come with you.
No, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Micah.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a cup. Settle you down, then head back. Okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
Hold on now.
What's your issue?
Here we are.
How you do?
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink.
Don't be drunk.
Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years. I'm bored.
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh.
Yeah, so they drank a lot.
Well. That's great, Martin. Lenny, where are you? Lenny? Hey, you see my friend anywhere?
No.
There he is. Okay. Oh, how much did I have to drink? Wait, what? See, where is he? I see a drunken Lenny, a lady Lenny with a weird look.
Damn it, Lenny!
Lenny, stop jumping off on me!
Lenny, what are you talking about?
Hey. Not Lenny. Whoa! Oh, my eyes. Oh. Where is he? Is that him?
Degenerates. There's a fine for drunken violence in this town. You're just lucky no one was killed.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well, I don't remember.
Either you fools got any money, it's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either of you around here no more.
So, that was a quiet drink?
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn Mikey.
Well, that's certainly true. I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down and feel sorry for myself.
Probably found my hat.
Morning, friend.
Morning, friend.
Well, new marksman in town. Welcome.
Well, it's really the catalog you want to look at. It's got everything in here.
Let's have a look.
Varmint hunting. Those ones are locked. Accessories.
Any information about anything, anything at all, you can give me a shout.
New in town? Customers love the gum if you're in need of some energy.
Morning.
No getting sick if you chew too much. Take as much as you need.
Let me just stock up on my supplies.
Ain't got no scruples about making supper out of folks. Ain't no cure for that.
Back to check on you tomorrow.
Excuse me, partner.
Morning, sir.
So soon? There's something you didn't tell me about?
Whoa! What the hell's the gun for?
Let me into that back room of yours right now.
Sir, please. You don't want to get involved with them, I promise you.
You make them open up, or you're a dead man.
Hey, open up! It's me! Brought some food and whiskey for you fellers.
Yeah, it's only the duck.
Don't try anything funny.
Put it on the table. You can see we're in the middle of some business here.
Looks like a nice little business you got back here.
What the?
Stand down.
Well, there was no way for me to get out of there. I had no choice. Well, I think probably what's best right now, I'm gonna take a rest. That is a glitch. The invisible knife. I need to find myself some mint. Something happened here. Ugh. Fell down as a bone.
Minding my own business.
Empty your pockets now, tough guy.
Okay. No need for the weapon.
Now, god damn it.
All right, then.
Whoa, easy.
That was the first time that happened. Well, guys, I'm gonna actually end this session here anyway. But until next time, this is RV Gamer signing out. See you guys next time.